We should get to that ritual tower in the western approach, ideally before it lives up to its name.
Was the hero of Ferelden involved in all this?
I couldn't say. I was exiled after he decided he preferred Anora's company. He may have joined the Orlesian Wardens after I went into exile. If so, hopefully he'll be on our side. But I wouldn't count on it. When we fought the Archdemon, he did things that... He walks a dark path.
We'll talk later.